Hey, gouache painters, did you know that you can rub the edges of your portrait with your finger dipped in water so the shapes are really integrated in the background and it gives a special blurry effect? This is what we love with portraits in the background.